Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. If you're new, my name is Gianna. If you're not new, my name is still Gianna. I need to come up with a better intro. I'm working on it. So today is an interesting day. It's my little brother's graduation day, which is like actually kind of insane because they're 2 years younger than me and they're graduating today, and that just makes me realize how old I'm getting. It's been 2 years since I've graduated now, and like that doesn't seem real, mainly because like 2020 was like not even a year. It just kind of like blended into a big mumble jumble like mush. So freaking out a bit, but it's their graduation and I'm gonna be late if I don't hurry up. But yeah, I'm just stressing mainly because I wanted to look cute. Sorry, I don't know what I just did there, but I wanted to look cute. But my hair was still wet, so it's all frizzy because I tried to straighten it and I tried to put makeup on, and I'm like all like, I got out of the shower, so everything's like wet, and I'm just like, and so like I literally wiped my makeup off and now it's all blotchy. And my outfit is literally a lazy sweater, some fucking random things, not matching socks and slides. This is what I'm wearing to a high school graduation, but it's fine because you know why? It's not even a real high school graduation because COVID ruined everything. Even though we have zero active COVID cases, our province still hasn't lifted the restrictions, I guess. But their grad is literally in 15 minutes and I still want to stop and get a coffee because your girl's kind of grumpy this morning. So let's do that. Okay guys, so I'm gonna take this off because I don't want to wear it, but I have 5 minutes to get to the school. And all I can say is thank God for curbside pickup. Okay. I don't know what it is with me. I don't know if it's like lack of sleep. Oh, there's a car. There you go. I don't know if it's lack of sleep. But I'm noticing how uneven the roads are and it's freaking me out. I don't know if that's a thing, but yeah. Like, I'm just realizing like how uneven the whole world is. Did I just stalled. Damn. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, so basically what am I trying to say? I've got 5 minutes, no, now I have 4 minutes. 4 minutes to get there. And I'm really grateful for curbside pickup because I really needed some coffee. Freaking red light, are you kidding me? Well, at least I can sip my coffee. What if I have a flat? My car feels uneven. Maybe it's my car. Okay, so, oh, I hate when that like goes green light and then the crosswalk sign goes on as well. So my friend Rebecca is graduating tomorrow, because the way that the school in Rupert's doing it this year is, well, first off, my year 2019, we got a traditional grad. It was the traditional, like pre-COVID grad, but it rained, which was like awful for us. That was like the worst thing that we could think of at that time. And then last year, the 2020 grads, they got sunshine, but they also, but their grad was, they split the grad class up alphabetically and did 10 grads at a time, and each grad was allowed to bring 3 people, and everything. So like that was like middle COVID stages. That was before we had to wear masks and everything. But this year I really feel for the kids, because like last year the graduating class like got like half of their school year, so you know, but this class lost out on their entire grad year, and their graduation ceremony, get this, they're going up one at a time, so they don't even get to stand on stage with anybody, one at a time. The families go in to watch their person walk up, and then they leave. Like, we have to wait in the parking lot, wait for this woman to hold the sign saying their name. I mean, it's better than nothing, like, don't get me wrong, but it just really frustrates me because there's no COVID cases here. And then there's like people in other towns and cities and countries partying, and I don't know, it's not even my grad, I don't know why I'm so butthurt about it, but I think I'm just talking because I don't really know what else to do. and I can't tell if I'm vibing like with how I look, but all I can see is that there's something spilt on my back seat back there, and I'm getting frustrated. I've got a messy car, but there's something spilt on the seat. Oh my god, my car does not feel okay. Or is it me? And you're gonna tell Maddox and Zachary something you're proud of them for in graduation. Hold it a little higher.
12 years of yelling to get out of bed. The journey is over. And now the new journey in your chapter starts. You gotta get up at 6 to go to work.
I'm so very proud of my boys. I never thought I'd see this day, but I'm very excited.
Good job, Dweebs.
Maddox Evans. After graduation, Maddox begins his journey to become a carpenter. He begins this journey at Coast Mountain College, where he wants to complete his level 1, but after working for a few months first. Maddox highlights trade class in grade 10 as his most memorable moment, and would like to thank his sister Gianna for always driving him. Maddox is receiving Island Hall Society Bursary, Royal Canadian Legion Branch No. 27 Bursary. Congratulations, Maddox.
Like Maddox, Zach would like to thank his sister Gianna for driving him to and from school almost every day, and Miss Alfin for getting him through his online courses. After high school, Zach's plans are simple: to get a job and work. He highlights the skills he learned in the foods class as his most memorable high school experience, as they learn to cook dishes from all around the world. Congratulations, Zach.
Right on, Zach. So, you got a computer?
No.
Depends
if it's off.
No computer. Okay, hold it. You get on that side. I'm him.
Okay, guys. So, the ceremony was really, really fast. Like, basically, what you guys saw was all that we were in there for. Not even basically, that's true. We walked in, they did the little thing, and then we had to leave. And then we went to my grandpa's house and took some pictures, mainly because he doesn't go out in public. So we just decided to go there really quick. But restaurants opened up a couple days ago, so we're gonna go have a celebratory lunch at a restaurant. And then I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna take some pictures throughout the day. It sucks because it's kind of raining right now. It's like not horrible rain, but it's not clear out, and it's a little bit of rain, you know what I mean. Also tonight we're going for another celebratory restaurant dinner at the Crest, and that one will be interesting. That one will be with me, my brothers, including Michael, my grandma, and my auntie, which will be super cool. But it sucks because restaurants have a limit of 6, but our immediate family is 6. So, like, my 3 brothers, me, my mom, and my dad is 6. So, like, that's all you're allowed. So, we had to book 2 tables. So, we won't all be sitting in the same area, which is kind of interesting, but we'll see how it goes. But, yeah. Okay, I've lived in this town for almost 20 years, and I don't know where the restaurant is. Oh my gosh, you guys are falling. There we go. Oh my god, I totally just went in the wrong gear. Oh, somebody got pulled over. Ah! I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm exhausted. I thought it would be a good idea to stay up all night because I was like, oh, then I'll have so much more time to, like, get ready in the morning. No, because all I did was watch TikTok. Yeah, but it's okay.
Chips?
No.
Caught that one.
Caught that one? Yeah.
That's my boy. Okay, so Gary. Gary.
Great spot.
Lean in together. And smile. Nicely. Smile, Dad. Smile. Hey, what are you looking at? Smile.
Oh my god, I don't want to pose for an hour.
Okay, now go, Mom.
Got it?
You were talking to the student.
No, I lost my turnips. Clifford thought it was a bed and slept in it, so they're all flat.
Okay guys, so I look like a hot mess. I ended up taking a good old 2.5 hour nap because I really needed it because I stayed up all night. So like I took my eyelashes off, but I have to redo those. Because we're gonna go for a family dinner in about 25 minutes. But somebody's in the bathroom right now, so I'm gonna wait a couple minutes. But I'm just sitting here watching the news. The news is so depressing lately. Well, it always is, but like it's a little extra depressing, so. Yeah, so I'm just sitting here for a minute and then I'm gonna get ready and then we're gonna go have a nice family dinner. Okay guys, we're all ready now and look at these boys in their tuxedos. Yeah! Okay, let's go have a family dinner. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna run into Dad's truck.
Dad, Father, Billy. Wave to the vlog.
Who?
The vlog.
Yeah. Hey, stop filming.
Try to say hello.
So wait to your first inaugural.
I ordered hot wings, and they were really spicy.
That's his biggest mistake.
Let's just say though, we ordered.
Okay, yeah, no, literally the way that he ordered them was he's like, can I get the not too spicy ones? And he's literally crying.
No, but like, what is the whole thing?
Steak and lobster.
Steak
with
potatoes.
Surf and turf. Jenna, can you hurry up? Come on. Dad.
Hey guys, so we had an amazing dinner at the Crest with my dad, and now Maddox and Zachary are gonna take some pictures with their friends, but Zachary's really embarrassed of the vlog, so this is what we're doing.
You think that's good?
Oh. Okay guys, so I'm with Rebecca now. We took some photos with Maddox and Zachary, but they were done. They're tired, like, they're gonzo. But, I never said that before, gonzo. But, we're just driving around for a little bit and hanging out. She graduates tomorrow, so it'll be a whole different vlog, so make sure you stay around and see that. I think we should have an entire day of photo shoots.
Really should.
Yeah, so like, comment, subscribe, share my channel, help me grow, you know, the usual. Okay, but I might add some photos from today at the end of this, so have a groovy one. Stay kind, stay safe. Bye.